So here's one question I've been asked. I've wondered this question for a while, and it is, can you hatch quail eggs from the grocery store? Now, some people would just go to the grocery store and look at them eggs. Most people, when they look at them eggs, would think food, fried, boiled. No one would ever think of them as being hatched, right? Well, you can hatch quail eggs if they're the right kind of quail eggs. Sometimes the males will... They can't tell the kind of them, so the males will get in with the females on accident, and then they got fertile eggs. A female can lay eggs, but without the male, they can't be fertile, and then they can't hatch.
Well, I ain't gonna work today, just wanna sit around and play. Gonna hit balls off the dock, kick back in my flip-flops. Don't owe nothing to the lender, nothing.